inequality is, take one, 30% of African financial world is held in tax havens. That is inequality. Inequality is when multinational corporations pay less taxes or no tax at all in countries where they operate and shift their profits to tax havens while enjoying services like roads, services like defense and security for their investments. African governments fail to deliver social services to their people, services like education, health, water services, because the money that they're supposed to have in order to provide these services are hidden in tax havens. That's why it is very, very important for the world to establish an international tax convention in order to ensure that everybody is subjected to the same set of rules, including establishment of a centrally managed register of companies and assets like stocks in various stock markets of the world, so that there will be an automatic exchange of information between countries on tax matters. If we want to create a society of equals where human beings live in the same set of rules, we must address the issue of tax havens.